balanced between all three services, and most expert opinion, setting aside those who want to drive divisions between the services, is of the opinion that we've probably got the balance about right.
But why should the public on this issue, as regards the future of the Royal Navy, believe you, a transient, here today and, if I may say so, gone tomorrow politician, rather than a senior officer of many years?
I'm fed up with this interview, really. It's a ridiculous Royal Navy.
Well, thank you, Mr. Knott.